Sorry to spoil your fun. Metal flowers. Huh. Well, why not?
I think when you get all the metal flowers, it tells you what the metal flowers are about. So much cool stuff here, Matthew. Lots of interesting lore. Thunderbird. Those are glint hawks. That's the Thunderbird. Whoever's over there fighting that Snapjaw just got wrecked.
Red light means trouble.
Thank you.
don't see this bandit camp. Maybe it's on the other side of this, bridge. Oh, there it is. Can't see this person's head. Oh shit, fuck, dude. A guy, man.
What's that up there? Spotted something!
I'm not here.
Nothing here. Back to the drudge.
That nearly skewered me! Look out, it's her! Next time I'll find got you!
They must be the bandits' prisoners. Hold on. I'll get you out. Are you ready to move? Can't let them get to it.
The old sentence.
Nice. Very sneaky.
This'll come in handy.
Wow. You can hear an Asaram coming a mile away.
Sell all of those. I don't need animal hides anymore. You have the I need a fox skin. Just immediately need one. Yes. Good job for that. Alright, so we need a fox skin again. Great.
The sunshine always makes me.
Pain. Maker's End. Level 20. You know what? Since Matthew's here right now, let's go ahead and do Maker's End. Every time I do a story mission, I want to make sure Matthew's here for it. I want him to get the story. The story is just so fucking good, dude. You gotta get the story. I'm looking for skin.
Thank you.
Not enough fight in this one.
Luminous spray, that's worth. Idea at least. You don't have fox skin, do you? Yeah. Be funny if they sold the item I needed, I'd be like, oh, I got it.
Probably needed the wash.
What was the name for the kind of hunters that humans are? There's like a specific name, and we're the only kind of hunters like that, where it doesn't matter how fast our prey is.
Maker's End.
All we do is just walk after them until they get exhausted and die.
Image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better, but be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the walls. Your focus will show your location.
Persistence hunting, yeah. Humans are fucked up, man. This Mills.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. How many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us, or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
So much for being careful.
I think that's it, for now at least. A lot of boss level dudes in here. I need leader strike to be able to kill him.
Big trouble! Thank you.
Might regret this.
No, no, no!
The bandits brought their prisoners here. They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it. One of us.
Going for the stairs.
Awesome.
Still sniffing around.
You've done us a service, giving us this chance.
Ugh, too sunny.
These are dark days. Machines have gone feral, all across the land.
I hope I never come across Redmore. It would crush me with the flick of its tail. I swore I'd ask her to marry me on a sunny day.
They're leaving.
Okay, well...
Now. I get up, I work, same as always.
One of these huts is gonna have all my loot in it.
Here? The Sun King's peacemaking must be going well.
Maybe it's up top? Here it is. Okay. All right, cool. Now let's go.
Bright day for getting things done.
I don't see what I'm supposed to be afraid of over there, but let's just not be afraid of it.
Oh, useful.
Loot stash is number one. We'll go there first. Thank you.
Not much gets past them.
Okay.
he said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good luck. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn him.
Hello.
Snow chill, itches. Low and quiet does it. Watchers. Watchers, guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines. Cooperating. One happy family. All these ruins. What did the old ones do here?
They found it.
Looks. What have they been uncovering?
turn of frost black chomping at hard ground. I miss Sunfall.
Who's that dead cultist was talking? Awkward.
A corruptor. That might prove a challenge.
No. I use no challenge. Alright, well, I just remembered what's around the corner.
explosion.
Blastlessness, I'd prefer not. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
All right. Here we go.
Another explosion.
Investigate the explosions. I don't want to. I want to go home.
Focus. It stopped working.
I've disabled his focus. The rest is up to you.
I'll handle it.
What's hiding in the grass?
Steam's blasting out. I wonder if there's great ones.
Ow. A turd.
Let's see what you have to say. What? What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
Stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower.
So does Santa answer all your questions, Matthew? He's gonna be like, that just raises so many more questions.
Looks tight, but I can squeeze through.
For identity scan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
You are 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Fairy. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000? That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Thank you.
protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, quantum encryption, black quartz stuff, way beyond military grade. That's what you demanded. So that's what we delivered.
You don't code something you can't crack. All we need is a backdoor. Upload the latest service pack update and the problem goes away.
You specifically forbade us from leaving anything resembling a backdoor in code. Every protocol to Black Quartz standard. Your words. Look, if you need me to fudge some projections, it's nothing we haven't done before.
I don't need fudged projections. I need a way to reassert control over the Hearts, Timor Swarm.
I don't know what to tell you, Ted. You're asking the impossible.
So, codes. They needed codes of some kind to control the machines. But they got out of control. Sounds bad. I can't spare the weight. A Deathbringer. Or a statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today. With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Feral leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Feral Focus, to the dynamic chariot line of peacekeeping robots halting bloodshed in conflict zones across the globe, Feral remains committed to making the future smarter, brighter, safer, and always surprising. Feral Automated Solutions. For every problem of life, a smart solution.
So they made the Focus. 25,000 people? That's bigger than a tribe. So they made machines and devices. I guess those things were common in their world.